So the Oilers have to be in good defensive position to keep the bigger Sharks at bay.
Dustin Penner given a hit by Jody Shelley. And you talked about those bigger Sharks, Ray, and this is the, one of the newer Sharks, and he's making his presence felt. Gerhoff goes right up the middle. Now the Hawk with some speed with Chichu. Let's the shot go. Garon the save. Rebound. Chichu with a shot. Garon another save. And the Oilers get the puck down the ice. Matthew Garon comes up with two big saves against the top line. Pitkinen picks up the puck. 49 seconds left in the 5-on-3. Stoll down low to Robert Nielsen. Gets it back again. Steps into a shot. The puck up the save. Hetsky fakes the shot. Nielsen whiffs on it. Robert Nielsen picks up the puck. He'll give it back to Stoll. There's Stoll. Gives it to Gagne. Gagne. Hit it for the net. Drops it back. Here's Pisani with a shot. Nabokov the save. Here's the rebound of Stoll. Let's the shot go. Nabokov another save. Penalties are over. Chance for Gagne. Backhand. He gets knocked down before he can let it go. And the Sharks kill off a 5-on-3. Shelley will send it in deep. Joe Pavelski waiting for it. Gives it to Steve Bernier. In behind the net. Bernier works it out in front. Pavelski with a shot. Get on the save. Shelley with a chance. Ends up on top of the net. Jody Shelley looking for his first goal of the season. Wires the shot in. Stales and Schmid will start this penalty kill along with Ethan Morrow and Marty Reisner. Marty Reisner comes up with a puck as Alex Hemsky steps out of the box. Reisner will drop it for Stales. Stales centering pass. Stoll put it right through the crease. Right. Alex Hemsky with a shot, and that one didn't miss by much. The Oilers looking for their first power play goal in this season series. Jared Stoll with it now. Wines fires the shot to a crowd. Penner's right there. Sends it through the crease. Gagne in the backhand. Hemsky scores. A power play goal. The Oilers with a 1-0 lead. Jared Stoll works his way to center and shoots it in. Goes right after it. Kyle McLaren, their first goal. Sends him to the ice. Can't get it out though. Chichu lost the handle. Jonathan Chichu races after it. Picks it up. Sends it behind the net. Thornton waiting for it. Mahalik's out in front. Joe Thornton looking for Chicho. Bouncing back there on the save. Chu, as we mentioned off the top, has been heating up. February 9th against Nashville, he got his hat trick. He has 14 goals on the year.
And 9 of them in the last 12 games. It's really been a hot and cold Chicho. Much hotter the second half.
Reinbrock looking for Stortini. Bouncing back. A chance for Brodziak. He scores! Kyle Brodziak keeps the hot hand. Erhoff. Sends it in deep and gets another chance. Off sticks. Here's Greer with a shot. Garon the save. Rebound in front. Chris Miller sends it just wide. Carl has it. He'll give it to Chichu. Fakes the shot. Lynn lets it go, and that hit his teammate, Eli Mahalik. Now Carl with it. Side of the net. Chichu deflection up high. Garon had the glove up there, and a great hand-eye coordination move by Jonathan Chichu, and then he gets flattened by Steve Stales. Off the boards, Vlasic intercepts, feeds it right back in. Green going after it against Pavelski. They tie up. Pisani in there trying to help out as well. Along with Mahalik, the puck squirts free. Mahalik's got it, lays it out in front. Vlasic a chance. Right in front, they score! Double team, Jody Shelley and Steve Bernier. Now McLaren throws it towards the net. Bernier from behind the net. Goes to the corner. Cogliano watching him. Erhoff at the point. Shot blocked by Ethan Morrow. Fernando Pisani now in a breakaway. Pisani moving in with Cogliano. That's the shot. Scores! Fernando Pisani! Plays it back to Stales at the point. Steve Stales. He'll flip it into the corner. Steve Bernier gets to it first. And then he runs into Jared Stoll. They both go down. Leone Pitkinen will start the rush. Alex Hemsky with speed across the blue line. Hemsky can't keep it in, and there Rive gets it out to Greer. Moving in, shorthanded by himself. Let's the shot go, scores!
It's clearly a time that this fourth line can make an impact as the Sharks have started to pick up the momentum after and energy after the Mike Greer shorthanded goal.
Notch with a big hit on Brodziak as he ended his shift. Chris Miller pokes it ahead to Jeremy Roenick. Roenick. Crosses the blue line. Gets around Ethan Morrow. Still has it. Roenick. Lays it to Rive. Quick shot. Garon the save. And he'll hang on. From the faceoff. Carl. Lets the shot go to flex wide. 4 seconds to go. Out in front it comes. It slides through the crease. deflected high, and the Oilers will hang on and win this one by the score of 3-2.